Ever wonder what happens to your saliva sample in COVID-19 testing? In this video, we'll follow your saliva sample through the UC Davis asymptomatic testing process to understand how you can spit in a tube and get a COVID-19 test result just a day or two later. It all starts and ends with that QR code you get when you first make an appointment online for free testing. At your appointment, an attendant scans your QR code and gives you a tube with a barcode on it. That's the tube you use to provide a saliva sample. After this quick and painless process, you and your QR code can go home. But your saliva in the tube with its barcode is delivered to the lab for processing. At UC Davis, the COVID-19 testing lab is a pop-up facility in the Genome Center. They process saliva tests for UC Davis and the Davis community as an extension of the Student Health and Wellness Center certified lab. The Genome Center team developed this saliva test with insights from other universities, such as the University of Illinois and Yale, but with some Aggie twists that make it possible to test more people more quickly. When your tube first arrives at the lab, it's put into a hot water bath to kill any virus that's present. Then the saliva is mixed with an enzyme from papaya called papain protease, which is commonly used as a meat tenderizer, but in this case, reduces the viscosity of the saliva. Using this enzyme is one UC Davis innovation that actually makes it possible to use a saliva sample instead of a nasal swab, because it makes the saliva easier to work with. Another Aggie twist is the lab uses two high-throughput quantitative PCR machines called Intellicubes to identify coronavirus genes in each saliva sample. This machine was developed to genotype thousands of plant samples in the ag biotech industry and allows for rapid results. To get your saliva into the machine, your individual sample is processed with 96 tubes in a rack, then transferred into a plate with 384 wells, then loaded into the machine, which can set up and run PCR reactions on 768 individual samples simultaneously. That's a total of 6,000 saliva samples per 12-hour day per machine. The machine uses much smaller amounts of each sample than conventional tests, less than 1 microliter, distributed in tiny wells along a plastic array tape. Each tiny well uses less reagent to mix with the saliva sample for the testing process, which lowers cost and makes it possible to test more people when supply chains are constrained. But even with such small samples, the outcome is the same. Your saliva is screened for the N1 and N2 genes from the coronavirus, similar to other FDA-approved tests, to see if you're currently infected. Inside the machine, each sample goes through heating and cooling cycles as part of the PCR testing process. Cameras inside the machine are able to measure in real time the amount of virus detected due to the accumulation of fluorescent product. The testing process has multiple controls in place to ensure it's running correctly. If the controls identify an error, which is rare, then the samples are retested. Next, software helps identify negative and positive results, which are certified by a clinical lab scientist before being sent from the lab to the secure medical record system. There, the results are automatically matched back to your appointment QR code and your name to keep your results private between you and your medical provider. At UC Davis, we've been working hard to test more people more often with rapid results. This is one more tool that can help put us on a pathway back to normal life in the wake of the pandemic.